We begin. So, me first. Oh, yep, me first. Okay, just get them together. Okay, I'm just gonna get a second stack here. Let's go.
Marked by lightning.
Yeah, we live. Warbreaker this. Oh, I forget how much rage I get from Wind Fury. Could have spammed the execute instead of using overpowers.
Reflect.
Reflect? Nope. Reflect not allowed. I think I should, No, I'll just save the avatar now. Only if that mortal striker crits, would I kill that before the thing went off? Me next. Well, actually. Moment. How long have I been in these stunts? Too long. So I thought I reactivated it. But I clearly hadn't. Two in a row.
It only delays the inevitable.
Oh no, triple kick. We might have a paladin shield for next anyway. No. Good.
Marked by lightning.
Damn. Didn't want that clear. Oh my god, I zoned out. Oops. I thought he was facing another way, but he clearly wasn't. Like, I was sure he was looking this way. But... oh, okay. Now a double check.
Yeah.
I must say, this boss is being extremely annoying with these circles that I'm getting. Normally in this spot.
You there, in the rafters, my sacred.
I think time shouldn't be a problem, so playing a giga safe is the way.
Pour from every letter of these sacred scrolls, corrupting them, defiling them.
Very good stop. Yeah, you can see them on raid buffs at the bottom where you can choose your buffs. You can choose between buzzing and howling and weapon ring. Okay, angry Hosen. We'll take that. But Tifa can kick this if he wants to. I guess he's running to the book, so it's irrelevant. Okay, we'll use Avatar like this. Get on cooldown, he'll line up with the rest of our stuff. I forget, I'm playing with EP. I need to prioritize execute a little bit more.
From what I see, we face the trial of the Yongle. Let me shed some light.
Huff for SH. Huh?
Paul was traveling across the Kunlai Plains when suddenly he was ambushed by two.
Oh, buff for Shadow Priest. Yeah, sure.
The young Gaul attacked the beast with great determination and ferocity. The more he attacked, the more fearsome the beasts grew. However, when he let it alone,
go even further down. Insane MS. Insane MSK. We should be able to clear without the priest, so this is fine. We stop here. This guy resets, so I can cleave a little bit. Now I stop cleaving. Oh. Okay. Not ideal. Okay. Swap again. Please set and reset. Good. that one reset, good. Other piece is super good for this. Just sit with the buff forever. Although, I think he's struggling now, so I'll take it from him. Just let it reset, and it's fine. Let it reset, good. There, can. We stop. And we go.
For you see, strife feeds on conflict. When you have peace in your heart, strife will find somewhere else to roam. You have my thanks. You have given peace.
There. Time to go. The small Rasz will spawn very soon. We'll blade storm into a big whirlwind. Oh, what? Everything's dead. Okay. I guess Shadow Priest ramped up or something. Just waiting here. Alright, now it's a good time to send. I think I waited a little bit long.
The elements answer to me.
Nice. Temple of trees in your face. Damn. I see this patrol is here, so yeah, this should be juicy.
The elements answer to me.
Maybe too much. Oh, what the? What is it that with this? We have some sick DR, I think, from the evoker or something, because. I don't know. Those shots just didn't do anything. Wing. Okay. I'm okay with that. I'll kick this Mistweaver.
Reflect.
The elements answer to me!
I'm gonna use Blade Storm here, Avatar, just because I'll be holding anyway. I can taunt meld one of them. Call which one? We can just save for transition here.
Jade Serpent, grant me strength.
Oh, did he use lust or something? So he doesn't have it now. But it doesn't matter. Well, if we wipe on this and we don't have lust, that matters. But at least we have a backup lust.
The elements answer to me.
This paladin is not having much of an issue, it seems. He is cycling his cooldowns. I'm just wondering when he needs it. I just took it.
Marked by lightning.
Fine.
Okay, I'll blast them. Brand is not worth at this point. Boss will be dead before I get any value out of that.
Be free of
Blocked by lightning.
Okay. I'm gonna pick this and we pop.
Reflect.
5, 4, 3.
Damn, I always get denied, even with this reflect weak aura.
Marked by lightning.
Reflect.
I want to make sure I have everything for next pack, so I haven't used my Blade Storm or War for this. We are super good on time, so we're being chilling. Oh crap! Roar. A very late, very late roar. Let me make sure I don't pull the boss. What? They targeted me for a moment there. The Dark Claw. It's because of the bubble taunt, I guess. I don't want to hit the big guy. Although I don't need to. We don't need to be hitting the big guy for time right now. I'll just hit the doubts. There we go. We're fine. Nice. Mana first. Okay. What just happened? Cursor. There you go.
Die. You cannot defeat me.
I'm gonna do this. And oh, I need to spread. And I'm gonna have War Bladestone Warbreaker on the adds here. The reason I do this Avatar and puzzle box without cooldowns. It's just so it lines up nice at later. Whoa, what was that? That was delayed. Wait, it's not over. You must be to tank this. Oh, another phase soon. I'm gonna save my Warbreaker and Bladestone for that. Oh. Pain.
The elements answer to me.
Five, four, three, two.
Whoa, what was that lag spike? Did not enjoy that. Imagine DCing at this point. Oh no. I'm gonna have to spend rage real fast. It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna pot here. I'm very worried about my health. Okay, we can do a pre-blade storm. Well, it's not really a pre-blade storm. Do this. Hit the boss with roar as well. Just so we have some leftover roar on the boss afterwards.
The elements answer to me.
Yeah, we'll do this. I should clear on this priest.
Five.
I have AG, okay. So it should position now. Oh, one of them went out. That's annoying, but I'm still reaching them with my AoE. Now we should hopefully be able to finish off the boss. I would like to use this thundering. Nice. Lag spikes again. Twenty seconds. I think we have to do one more phase, no? Yeah, we do. Okay.
See how effortlessly you become
Ooh.
I am in.
Did it. 3302. We made it. 3.3k club. Huge.